Hey, I'm Sensei Matt Federico, and this is going to be Short One Kata. Alright, so the first thing I want to explain about Short One is you're learning your four walls. So, front, side, back. So that's the basis of Short One, is learning how to block and learning the four walls that we're blocking to. So, we start on a spot. Step, screw horse. Oh, this is the first two. So we do right inward, alright, and then we sweep this back, left inward. Alright, so that's the first part. One, two, inward. Alright, part two. Or stance, the back. Right inward block, left inward block, we look to our next wall, we step up. Right inward, we twist back, left vertical out. All right, now we're gonna do the same thing, but on the other side. So we step back, left inward, right vertical. That's half a short one. Now we have the other half, which we're gonna turn and hit this wall, and then the back wall. So let's do one more time for the beginning. I'm gonna speed through the front, and then we'll do the other two walls. Horse stance, so do right inward. Left, right, left, right. This is the hardest part of the form. You take your right leg, you're gonna step, turn your head. That's the hardest part. So you're here, step, inward, upward block now. Sit back, inward, upward block. Now remember, each step is always away from the person. So if the person's there, I'm stepping away from them. Now we're doing check, so the left hand goes like this. Check, downward, sweep back right leg, right check, left downward, step back around horse stance. Now one little thing about the check downwards. If you do inward, vertical outward, but you want to do it below your elbow. So inward, below your elbow is a check block. And doing this motion, now below is a downward block. So an inward block is our downward block below the elbow. So meaning, instead of, I'm not gonna go like this to do a block below, I'm gonna clear my arm out to do it downward. So when you're doing the end, you're doing this check, which is your inward, and then your downward. Let me do the whole thing one more time. If you want a challenge, try to land on the same spot you started on. Did I do it? Almost. I'm Sensei Matt Federico. That's Short One Kata. Give it a shot.